Chop your legs out from under me.
You bleed a lot, Pinkskin. Just the way we like.
Fire on it! You will be my guy! Drop you to pieces! I'll extract you! How can you do that? Talk! Fuck you!
Thank you.
Our companion should be back with his Grau friend any moment.
It's bigger than you said!
Hey! Oh, you're hunting too? What a coincidence. Normally, we skin our prey, then cook it and eat it. But with you, we'll just go straight to the eating! So complete, it was almost scary.
Stay there.
Perhaps the highest of virtues is Abgen, foresight. When I made 3 rings for the elves, I had the foresight to ensure that they would not be corrupted like men and dwarves.
Thank you.
Perhaps the highest of virtues is Abgan, foresight. When I made three rings for the elves, I had the foresight to ensure that they would not be corrupted like men and dwarves. Perhaps the highest of virtues is Abgan, foresight. When I made three rings for the elves, I had the foresight to ensure that they would not be corrupted like men and dwarves. Elven rings were forged, I congratulated myself for my foresight. But Sauron's vision exceeded mine, for he made a ring that would dominate all the others. Never again. Now we have made a ring that Sauron did not foresee.
I got ya.
Ideas about filching from these supplies. We're here to keep them safe, you lazy dogs.
I want those goods. I want them now.
Noruk.
Is that what I think it is?
They get flayed alive!
Log. Rash. Naruk. Hor.
Kush creamed the outside.
Better fetch the implements. Time to do a proper bleeding. Fresh meat!
Need to be more creative. Your last few kills were so mundane.
What a pathetic camp. This won't be a fight. It'll be rubbish removal.
Oh,
love what you're doing!
When I made war on Sauron, many warchiefs flocked to my banner. Among the most useful, though not the most subtle, was the Groghorder. He was a terror in battle, and child's play to manipulate.
Huh!
dog! First of all, that makes me thirsty! And B, Second, it's just frightful!
Galuga. Uga Kuga. Koth.
I'm gonna stomp on you some more, and then I'll have myself a drink.
Right, let's get to it.
Sweat!
Was it grog or deep-seated loathing that fueled his rage? No matter. He was among my most fearsome war chiefs. This war chief is cunning. We must gain more information before we engage him.
Must have been right.
message from the Bright Lord.
And quietly, you can find yourself all alone.
It's the dark! After him! I'm right behind you!
Yes. Now we bury you, Kingskin! Bury you under orcs!
Spill things!
Where'd you go?
He felt that! I'll make a necklace! Kill you! Kill him!
This place could do with more shadows.
Here. Anything? Other than tire yourself out and die?
Pathetic magnet!